happy. Now, as you've all heard, there's a killer in our town, and the police have asked us to give you the following safety tips. Stay in well-lit areas. Do not travel alone whenever possible. Always play front to back. And remember, never ever believe someone when they tell you that shaving your pubic hair will rid you of crab infestation. Now, I understand it's a difficult time for you, young lady. So if anyone needs to come to my office to talk, I'm here for you.
This man?
Come in, dear.
Have a beat. Take off your bra if you'd like.
Nothing.
What can I do for you, Cindy?
I need to talk. See, I have this problem, and I don't know who to tell.
Why are you feeling so fresh? Feminine odor itching got you down?
Oh, no. No, not that.
Then what is it?
Terrible secret.
Well, Cindy, we all have our little secrets. Sometimes we do things we're not so proud of. Some for money. Others to gain the athletic edge on the competition. Sometimes those secrets come back to haunt us. You know what I mean?
Yes, I do, Miss Mann. Thanks for all your help. I have to go to class.